Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the stream, guys. Yes, welcome, everybody. Welcome, Issa, to the chat. Yes, this song's in free. Welcome, guys. We are in the U.S. Airways Express, and we are 145 on our way to Memphis, guys. Just one leg. I know it's a school weekend. Did have time for a little bit here. Just one short leg, guys, but let's go ahead and get in the pit here. I don't got a lot of time to spare, so. Hope everybody is doing good today, guys. Let's go ahead. KSGF, right? Yeah. What are we seeing? KSGF, KS, yeah. SGF, where's F? F, KSGF. And then going KMEM. Memphis. Alright, I'm just gonna make something up for US Airways. US, where is USA, I guess? I'm just gonna US. No. USA. For now, I know it's Cactus 1549. I know it's Cactus. For you, it was Cactus for now, US Airways. Oh, was it not? Service, but nope, we don't want departures. Alrighty, guys, so our flight plan is telling us we will be departing runway 2 today. Execute that flight plan, next page. Let's delete that. Execute that. Then we're just coming on arrival, actually. Arrival, we are taking 18 center via the, hold up, taking barbecue 3, actually. Instead of 18 center, we can go 18 left. 18 left here via the whole transition. Execute that. Let's go legs page. Get that discon. Got another discon. Let's get rid of that as well. And we are good, guys. So let's go here. Perf. Total fuel weight, let's go 10,000. Good. Payload weight can go 750. Number of passengers, let's go 35 if you can. There we go, guys. So looking good. Alright, so, how's everybody doing? How's everybody in chat? Welcome, Mr. Issa. Alright, guys, map here. Let's get rid of all those. Alright, so, legs, and then we got 203 miles, and then, yeah, that's the right one here. So, let's go ahead and just start the APU here, guys. APU, hello. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is affirmative, guys. Nice. APU starting up. Let's go ahead and there we go. Just gotta fix the camera. How's everybody doing today? How you doing, Issa? Welcome, sir. Welcome everybody to the stream. Give me 1 second here, guys. Hope everybody is doing well. Alright, guys, APU is available. Let's get rid of ground here. Let's go better pushback, free plane pushback. Oh, excuse me, guys. I had a sneeze. Oh, that's, excuse me, guys. Sorry about that.
Route to cockpit.
Captain Reynolds. Welcome, sir.
Call me through
welcome,
the menu
welcome.
When you are ready.
Yeah, well, what is up, Issa, man? I saw your stream today. It was great.
Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
That's cool, Issa. All right, guys. So, like I said, cruising altitude today will not be much. You can go 20. I think it was 29. No, 28,000. Excuse me about that. We'll be climbing at 1,300 feet per minute. Speed, we can hold that. We'll go nav and FMS. Okay. Yeah, I've been in the Airbus. Well, I flew this last stream, and guys, planning to get the A321 very soon, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, all doors
I mean,
and
soon,
when
I mean
closed.
Possibly
ready
next stream on Saturday, we'll be flying the A321. So, who's ready for that? Is there a BSS sound pack for the A321? I don't think there is, but I just wanted to make sure that there wasn't. Rear beacon,
strap
stroke.
And adapter in position. Release parking brake when ready to start pushback.
Alright, that is up and available. Nope, there's no BSS. Alright, then can't. I was going to buy the BSS as well if they had it, but that sucks that they don't have it. I'm really digging this U.S. Airways Express, though, guys. This is a really nice livery. Alrighty, guys, so if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. We are at 57 subs, I believe, at the moment. Alrighty, guys, let's go ahead. Hold that. Alright, boys. Engine number 2 starting up. After getting rudder pedals, alright, Issa. Is the engine starting? Hold that longer. There she goes. Yeah, guys, so hopefully we'll be getting the AT-21 by Saturday. That'll be great, guys. Maybe flying some Delta action. Who knows? Yeah, so my plan is, the reason why we're going back to Memphis and next stream back to Atlanta, that we're going down Florida, hopefully to the Keys or Caribbean, somewhere like that. And then we'll go back to Fort Lauderdale, maybe somewhere. That was my plan, somewhere around that.
Operation
Mr. Ghost Riders,
complete.
Welcome.
Set
welcome to the stream,
break.
Sir. Welcome, welcome, everybody. All right, let's get rid of that.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
All right, guys, we standing by. All right, let's go here. Give me 1 second, guys. Gonna pull up my charts here. Okay, runway 2. Is that right? That's, I believe that's what I said. Runway departure. Yep, runway 2.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the left. We'll see you next time. Have a safe flight.
Alright, guys, I already know where runway 2 is. That's fine. Yeah, welcome back, Mr. Ghost Rider. Welcome to the stream, sir. Hey, guys, go ahead and get that closed as well. Taxi light can come on. Alright, let's go check left, right, down, up, rudder left, rudder right. Alright, guys, looking good. Let's go flaps for departure. Here comes the flaps. Guys, parking brake is released, and let's get out of here. Let's go. Love this Ember here, though. Nice. Alrighty, guys. So, we will be going out of here left, and then the runway should be right over there. No, looking good, guys. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. Also, don't forget to hit that like button as well. Also, guys, if you're feeling extra supportive, go ahead and donate a little donation, guys. They'll be very much appreciated. It will go to the channel, getting new equipment and stuff like that. All right, runway 2 is right there. So we gotta go straight, yeah, to the left here. No, to the right, excuse me. Yeah, gotta go back on uniform. Alrighty, guys. Final checks here. Guys, try to keep the center line. Kind of. Alrighty, guys, let's go. Landing lights are on. Alright, see ya, Issa. Thank you so much for stopping by. Nice, guys. Oof. Alright, guys. Throttles 40%. Toga. Now it's cross check.
V1, rotate. V2.
That was a free gear up. Start that right hand turn. Hey guys, flaps clean. Throttles up for climb. Nose light can come off. Alrighty, guys, looking pretty good. Let's get a flyby really quick here. Oof. Nice, guys. Beautiful. Good. Beautiful departure, guys. Beautiful departure.
High speed.
Okay, let's make that left-hand turn. Trying to get back on center with our flight plan. Alrighty guys, 8,000. I'm going to hand fly until we get to 10. Throttle, sorry. Lower that.
High speed.
Alrighty guys. Ooh, don't want to stall the plane. Alrighty guys, 10,000 autopilot. Okay, speed, let's go all the way up to, that was fine. Let's climb at 2,000 feet per minute. That's good. Alright guys, we're on track. Guess we got 189 miles to go. Until we gotta start our descent, so. You guys passing 12,000. Alrighty guys, looking good. Nice guys. Alrighty guys, at 292. guys flipping on course. So today's flight time should be around 40 minutes, not very far out, guys. Smoke there, nice. All right, losing a little bit of speed here. Quick, guys. Oof. Nice. Look at that cloud. So yes. Beautiful. Guys, 20,000. Guys, 22,000 feet. Is that Adit? Welcome, Insane Fire 10 YT. What is up, my friend? Long time no see, man. Alrighty, guys, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. Also, that like button if you do subscribe. Your name will pop up on the bottom right-hand corner, guys. Also, guys, if you're feeling extra generous, go ahead and donate, guys. Link's in the description. Yeah, long time to save for our time. Welcome back. Yo, Save for our time. When are you going to stream next, man? I mean, I'm waiting for your streams, bro. Alright, guys. So... good. Hey guys, 24,000. So we got 152 miles until top of the descent. And at top of the descent, we gotta be at 2,000. Thank you. 20 guys makes sense. Alright, pretty good. About to hit 26,000 guys. For real, and safe fire. Oh well, you should just at least stream like a little bit. That'd be cool. Try to get a point. All right, we'll get our view back. Guys, about to hit cruising altitude here. 500 feet left to go. Go cruise speed, cruise mode right here. No, let's climb. All right, cruise. You guys are lowering a little bit. All right, guys, we are at cruising altitude. All right, looking nice, guys. So next stream, if we do get the tallest A321, if we do get that, hopefully we'll be flying from Memphis, Atlanta, and then Atlanta, Tampa. So yeah, guys. Also, guys, if you do know how to get, guys are familiar with Xpilot and VATSIM and everything, go ahead and DM me in Discord or type in chat, guys, because I do have a few problems with that VATSIM not working. So. Guys, thank you so much for joining me in today's stream, guys. If you do like the content, go ahead and hit that like button, guys. Try to share this video through the flight sim community, and also go ahead and hit the subscribe button, guys. Trying to maybe get 60 or above, guys. Thank you so much for joining me in today's stream. Alright, we got enough fuel. Guys, looking good. Love this view. guys, do you really want to see a flying carrot? Guys, you really want to see a flying carrot? Okay. We get the flying carrot, boys. Guys, 100 miles left to go. Alright, actually, can we see Memphis yet? Nope, no Memphis yet, guys. Alright guys, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. Alright boys, carrot time. Guys, I just went up and it works. Alright, 77 miles, guys. So, at rise, we've got to be hooked, we gotta be 26,000. So. I was supposed to go all the way in for an apartment. No. Let's go all over Memphis and all the way around. No, I'm not doing that. We're just going straight in. Alright, you know what? We'll do the descent myself. So at 50, 45, we'll start descending because there's no way I'm going all the way around. Alright, yeah, so I don't even gotta beat it because we're looking for 18 left. Yeah, we gotta beat it, guys. Yeah, because we're coming in, it'll be like right here. Yeah, so. Alright, guys. Thank you. care, bro. I don't care, guys. Guys, we can start our descent actually right now. All the way just to 2000. Guys, cabin is notified. Guys, get rid of that carry. Or we should be back now. Alrighty guys, so start our descent now, passing 25,000. Guys, kill the music here, that was it. Alright, I really do not want to overshoot the runway. Like, I really, like, last time we were coming from Memphis, I was way too high and we had to go around, but nah. Guys, door has been closed. That big boy engine right there, guys. Cargo bay right here. Guys, hold up. If I engage autopilot and then do that, our special buddy be there. Oh my god, guys, he's actually there. That's so funny. That's cool. Hey guys, 20,000 right there, guys. Hey, Iso, welcome back. We've actually started our descent already. We are at 20,000, going down to 3,000 for our approach into Memphis. Yes, Iso, is a very short flight. Very, very short flight. We haven't even been live for an hour. Not even. Yeah, Issa, so we are on our descent right now. So, passing 19,000. Nice. Yes, Issa, I do have a health day, actually. I get out of school like 10:30, excuse me. I get out like, I got out at 10:30, so. But this is the only fight I can do because I got homework a little bit to do, so. Let's get rid of that. You guys, 17,000, actually. Not 13,000. 13 miles left, actually. And we're at 17,000. Yeah, I rarely, like, I only have half a day once a month, so. Alright, Memphis, where are you? No Memphis yet. Holy crap. Holy crap, that's Memphis right there. What's up? Should have started descending a little bit earlier, but. What did I say? What road were we going for? We were going for 18 left. Should we go for just for the 18th center that we were planned? You know what? We're going 18th center because that's what Simbrief wanted us to do, but our flight plan didn't want us to have 18th center, so we're just going for 18th center. If you can make it, I think we're I'm way too high though. Ah, crap. We have to do a go around, guys. Yeah, one turn, guys, so we may still have a chance at getting that runway, hopefully. Ooh, nah, I'm way too high though. Ah, this happened last time too. Yeah, we're way too high. Let's go headings for now. Alright. Lewis, Lou One, welcome to the stream, sir. Welcome, welcome. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, guys. If you do subscribe, your name will come up here on the bottom right-hand corner if you are new to the channel. And if you are not new, guys, go ahead and hit that like button, trying to get as many likes as we can for today's stream, guys. but welcome. All right, let's keep going then. Right, left-hand turn. What is up? Welcome, sir. Welcome. I think we have an EF. Yeah, there we go. Oh, we do have one. That's dope. No, don't know this crap. Maps. Really? I don't really need that. Welcome, sir. Welcome. All right, guys. We're looking pretty good. Let's get rid of that. And guys, we're coming in for 18 center. All right, guys. Now we're looking better. Teen center is right there, right in the middle. Welcome, Tony Plays. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, sir. Guys, flaps 9. Alright, guys, we're just gonna hold it. Just gonna let our pilot hold it for now. Actually, looking pretty good. Let's get our gear down here. There she comes. Right here. Oh, you guys can't see it. Right here. Nice. Gear's down. Alright, guys, go ahead and put in your landing rates in, guys. Are you guys still on autopilot? Yeah, let's get rid of that.
Autopilot.
Minecraft. Alright, you guys go ahead and put in your landing rates in. Whoever's in chat, guys, go ahead and put in your landing rates. We're about to touch down into Memphis. Alright, guys, landing checklist. Landing gear, 3 green. Landing lights, flaps full. Spoilers, arm. Alright, guys, landing checklist is complete.
1,000.
Oof, going over the FedEx heavies, guys. Alright, let's try to butter this one. That is nice, guys. Nice approach. Love going over the heavies when I come in from Memphis. Oof.
Minimums.
Landed. 100. 50.
Horses are out. One, two, three, four. Alrighty, guys. 80 knots, so those reversers. Let's take this one here, guys. Clean up flaps. Come off. Landing lights are up. Oof, guys. Nice. Nice landing, not a bad landing, guys, not a bad landing. Let's just take that first gear right there, right next to the CRJ. Alrighty, guys, taxi light is off. Hello? Wake up? Alright, guess not. Ooh, dead on center line, though. Alright, weather is fine. Okay, guys, APU is available. Close that. Let's go ahead and shut down engines. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Memphis International Airport, where your local time is 3:19 in the afternoon. Would like to thank everybody for flying US Airways Express. Thank you so much, guys. Oof, that was a nice flight, guys. Nice flight. Let's go ahead and toggle that replay mode. Alright, there we go, guys. Let's go ahead and start that. Oh, yeah, guys. Oof. Alright, well, we put her down. We put her down, guys, firmly. Heavy's coming, guys. Alrighty, guys, I want to thank so much everybody for joining me in today's stream, guys. Can't thank everybody enough. Sorry for the short stream, guys, but I got some homework to do. Hopefully we got this one in one today. So you guys, hopefully we will be back on Saturday, maybe with A321, maybe not. We'll see, guys. But anyway, thank you so much for joining me in today's stream. Thank you so much for my mods and subscribers, guys. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, guys. And adios.
Thank you.